It has begun.
So, how's the life of an ex-angel suiting you?
Can't complain. Sex is no longer off-limits.
Right, of course.
Well, what can I say? Had the light fired me.
You shouldn't give them so many reasons. You know, there are rules.
Come on, Barbara, I just did my job. I was the best at the light gun. Now I have to get by like any other unemployed human being. It's pretty cold down here, you know?
Is it? Right. Etherlight took away your powers. You're not an angel anymore. Did you... Do you ever...
What?
Do you ever miss... never mind. Look, I have something very important to tell you. There's been a...
Hold on a sec. Yeah?
Mr. Lennox, so, you're still alive. How convenient.
Who is this?
Your salvation. If you survive, meet me at East Road Cemetery.
What the hell?
Forgive me, Ryan.
Now run! Get out of here now!
Don't shoot!
Thank you.
You there! Hold it!
Mr. Linux, I presume you've guessed by now who it is you're talking to.
I've got some theories. One of them says you're Lucius Black, head of the Abyss Agency. Etherlights and my former mortal enemy arranges a meeting in a cemetery. How very thoughtful of you.
Enemy? Why would you call that someone who's here to save you?
Save me? Well, look at you, all helpful. I would never have thought salvation was up your alley.
You know better than to presume this is charity work. I'm here because I believe your current unemployment to be a terrible waste of potential. It was foolish of Etherlight to take their top player out of the game.
And you thought you'd get me to switch teams and play for your side instead, just like that?
Dead right, kid. You could be back in action. Feel real power coursing through your veins. This power!
Why don't you spare me the fireworks? Go impress your own boys.
My agents are not very impressionable at the moment because they're all dead. I want you to work for me, Lennox.
Yes, and I really want to end up like the rest of your boys. Damn, you're convincing.
You're really starting to test my patience. But that big mouth of yours won't stop your former employees from putting a bullet in your brain. Ah, you didn't see it coming? The ambush in the bar? Etherlight sees you as a threat that needs to be eliminated. Fast. I, on the other hand, am presenting you with an opportunity to repay Etherlight for sentencing you to be an ex-angel with interests. Surprised? I'm your only option for survival.
Is that all you can offer?
And think of all that power you'll have. Or maybe you get a real kick out of being a puny mortal.
Sure, I get to wear those cozy woolen sweaters. And mittens. Mittens rock, you should try them. But you have a point here. Let me consult Mr. Dollar here. I'm in.
Good. Now, feel the real power. This is power of the darkness. Furious anger. You have death with you. To pay me back for my charity.